advanced energy economy in Arkansas is good for the state because it creates jobs. Just not from the direct products that are sold by the companies involved in those activities, but it also is derived from technology. So the technology involved usually require people to have a higher skill set that are higher paid. It also is good because it creates other opportunities in terms of transportation, in terms of education, in terms of getting the whole nation and our Arkansas community off of its high dependence on foreign oil and onto other alternative sources. The advanced energy industry needs to get together and speak with one voice because we have common problems. We have problems that need to be addressed by the legislature, need to be addressed by incentive programs, need to be addressed by the technology community. And when we get together, we speak with one voice, we see that there are a recognition of the problems that take long-term solutions and not just short-term solutions.